Hello and welcome to the second top 10 video on my channel. Throughout the month of December, I asked everyone in my Discord server to submit their best combo clips on the Hive, and these are the top 10. If you want to submit clips for future contests and want more information on this, simply join my Discord server. It will be the first link in the description. Now, let's get on to the top 10. I ranked these clips on four main topics: the number of hits, the style, the difficulty, and the nearness to death. The points for the categories are as follows. Hits is 1 point per hit up to 15 points. Style is up to 8 on my own judgment. Difficulty is up to 10 points on my own judgment. And nearness to death is up to 5 points. Coming in 10th place is Vespers. He gets hit down to 1 heart and then gets a very nice 10 hit combo on his opponent and is able to push them all the way off the edge and save their own life. This earned them 10 points for their hits, 2 points for style, 7 points for difficulty, and 5 points on nearness to death, leaving them with a total of 24 points. Congrats on making the top 10. In 9th place, we have Blue, who gets a 31 hit combo and manages to do a 360 without dropping it. This gets them 15 points for hits, 2 points for style, 7 points for difficulty, and 1 on nearness to death, leaving them with a total of 25 points. In 8th place is Zwiffy, who gets a 28 hit combo and manages 2 360s while keeping the combo alive. This puts them just slightly higher than Blue, with 15 points for hits, 3 points for style, 7 points for difficulty, and 1 on nearness to death, with a total of 26 points. In 7th place is Kyova, who gets a 19 hit combo and manages 3 360s, which puts them just slightly above Zwiffy, with 15 points for hits, 3 for style, 8 for difficulty, and 1 on nearness to death, with a total of 27 points. In 6th place we have Flizzy, who gets a 17 hit combo in a game of Skywars for a kill while being outmatched in weapons. This gets them 15 points for hits, a 4 on style, a 5 on the difficulty, and a 4 on the nearness to death, with a total score of 28 points. In 5th place is Cryptic, who gets a 56 hit combo with 3 360s. This is quite a long combo, so I'm speeding up the middle so I don't waste too much of your time. This combo earned them 15 points for hits, 4 on style, a 9 on difficulty, and a 1 on nearness to death, with a total score of 29 points. In 4th place is Mystic, who gets a 41 hit combo with 7 360s. This is also a pretty long combo, so I've sped this up just a bit. This combo earns 15 points for hits, 5 points for style, 9 points for difficulty, and 1 on nearness to death, for a total of 30 points. The first of the top 3 is Duck, who gets a 31 hit combo with 10 360s. This gets them 15 points for hits, 6 on style, a 9 on difficulty, and a 1 on nearness to death, for a total of 31 points. The second best combo in Wizardry of the Month goes to Clutch Sauce, who gets a 78 hit combo, which is the longest combo by far in the competition, along with 3 360s and going into F5 twice. Since this combo is almost a minute long, I will speed up the middle for you. This earns them 15 points for the hits, 7 for the style, 9 on the difficulty, and 1 on the nearness to death, for a total of 32 points. Now, the number one clip in Wizardry of the Month goes to Nerd4Bird, who gets a 21 hit combo with four 360s, two of them which are back-to-back, and an F5 switch, blowing style out of the water for a score of 15 points on the hits, 8 on the style, a 10 on the difficulty, and a 1 on nearness to death, for a total of 34 points. Congratulations on winning. Nerd for Birds channel is linked in the card here on screen and in the first link in the description. He makes some pretty cool content, so you should definitely check him out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.